Good Wednesday to you. We'll see clearing skies today, reaching a high of 58 degrees. We have widespread cloud cover this morning, but we'll see more sunshine this afternoon. An area low pressure that brought us rain yesterday is moving well off to the east. Behind that high pressure is settling in across the midsection of the country. So we'll actually have dry weather as we head into this weekend and warming high temperatures. But lows by tomorrow and Friday will drop down into the 30s. Saturday and Sunday highs in the 70s, and we'll see more of the same for the start of next week.